During this demonstration, you will see how this horse is introduced to the ball through positive reinforcement techniques. I have used clicker training with this horse in the past, so I'm going to use the clicker in the initial introduction stages to mark and reinforce him touching and pushing the ball. You may simply use the word yes to mark correct behaviours and reinforce with the treat or pat. This clip is a wonderful example of a horse with a high level of intelligence. He is able to herd and roll the ball, controlling and at times predicting where the ball will roll, all within his first introduction to the FLA ball. Learning to anticipate or predict the outcome of where the ball will end up is a sign of a clever equine mind. Introduce the ball in a small yard. Let your horse go to the ball. Never push the ball to your horse in the first stages. He may be frightened. Be patient. Horses are inquisitive and he will approach. Reward and praise any approach or attempt to touch it with his nose. Allow the horse to move away if he wants to. Then reinforce every move back towards the ball. Clicker training will allow the trainer to efficiently shape behaviours such as push to me, push through the goalposts, track ball, soccer under saddle, and soccer at liberty. These behaviours can be shaped through interactive play and positive reinforcement, whilst building confidence and desensitizing your horse to moving, bouncing, and even flying objects. Progress to the arena, your horse will love the extra room to move his ball around. Some horses may require their handler to guide them on a long lead line. Others will quickly adapt to the new training tool and large space and will work at liberty whilst keeping focus on the ball. Teaching your horse to play ball will not only encourage his natural herding instincts, creativity and curiosity, but it will also assist in developing your trainer-horse relationship to a partnership. Like the magic in your favorite song. Rolling the arena ball gives the horse another exercise or reason to lower his head and stretch his back. When a horse lowers his head, it instantly releases anxiety, creates relaxation. As the horse begins to roll the arena ball, you will notice it triggers his herding instinct. Rolling the arena ball requires the horse to use both his eyes and eventually nose-eye coordination while his feet are moving. Teaching the horse to herd or roll a big ball can be an interesting study, as some horses will develop the ability to control and even predict the moving direction of the ball. Horses that respond in this manner demonstrate a completely different and higher level of usable intelligence than horses that will only respond to a cue. Learning to anticipate or predict the outcome of where the ball will end up is a sign of a very clever equine mind. Herding the ball requires a horse that has an inquisitive and outgoing personality, as well as a desire to learn and interact with a human. There is no way to force this trick onto a horse. He must choose to interact, play, and to learn. It's very important to understand your horse's maximum concentration time. Keep your patience and focus. Do not get frustrated with your horse's progress or lack thereof. Although some horses will begin to push the ball almost immediately, don't expect each horse to do this. Each tiny push or touch in the beginning is an accomplishment. A horse needs your support, encouragement, and engagement to stay motivated and focused. Training is all about the motivation. How is the animal best motivated? Typically, within a week, a horse will begin to get into the spirit of the game and start rolling the ball completely on his own. You see here, we've now introduced another person or a partner in the game. He's able to manipulate the ball and interact and play with us. This is a lot of fun when you have two people mounted on a horse playing horse soccer. You may sometimes have these little confused exercises where he wants to jump the ball and misses pushing it all together. Don't punish him for this. He's just excited and working out how this game works. You can see the energy this horse now has while he's interacting with the ball.